fishing, this is where you come to the middle of no freaking where and go fishing. Hey, home sweet home. Gotta love it, it's all ours. 50 acres. Can you see the water right there? Can you see it? Can you see it? It's right back there, it's blue. Yeah, that's the water on the St. Johns River. Green Cove, Florida. Time for the Hungry Howies. We'll be back with fishing poles and cooking fish.
So, I think I'm gonna do a how-to video, how to mullet fish. What you're gonna wanna do is get about 3 different size treble hooks. You don't have to, that's what I like to do. Get a small one. We don't have any medium-sized ones? They're all in here? So you got, get away from this music. You got your small treble hook, medium treble hook, large treble hook. What the hell is that? I'm using 40-pound test line. Not really. Need nothing stronger than that. I'd recommend 50-pound tests, but 40 works. bit of space so you can space out all your hooks. And you can just spin it like that. Everybody has their technique. Mullet. Well, my method. I don't use bait. I don't put any baits on my hooks whatsoever. You gotta bait up the water to draw the fish in. So you gotta get chicken feet. I'm gonna snag a couple times, see if I can catch a straggler. Alright, so like I said, you don't need any bait. See, my hooks are baitless. Let your hook drop down to the very bottom. Biggest mullet I've ever seen in my life, snorkeling in Panama last time.